Well, it's not about courage. It's about your, I think, moral duty. You know, when you cannot do anything but to say that it is all wrong. There is a very big difference between the genuine interests of the Russian society, Russian state, and the interests of those people, quite a narrow group of people, who are in power, while Putin's interest is to stay in power forever. And he is afraid of any kinds of Western NATO interference into his domestic affairs. There is no invincible country. Every country can be beaten and every army can be beaten. And we must understand that strategically, Russia has already lost the war. So I think Ukrainian army can defeat Russian army on the battlefield. Such risk exists. I don't think it is a very high degree of this risk for now. And I think, I hope that we can all avoid this nuclear escalation. If there is only, there is a very important condition. Western countries, NATO countries, which are supporting Ukraine in this war, they must state unequivocally that any use or even the threat of use of nuclear weapons, strategic or tactical, will bring about the very swift and adequate retaliation.